I'm Briggs from Dance Cleveland, and we are so excited about our upcoming virtual community dance day happening on July 25th. As a part of the day, we're going to put together a fun compilation video featuring people from all over the country doing this fun dance we have for you today. So everybody can get up and join us as we teach this dance, and we encourage you to invite your friends, your family members, maybe your coworkers, or even your pets, and get them involved in this too. And then hashtag your videos, Dance on Ohio, and then send your submissions to me, Briggs, at DanceCleveland.org. Today we'll be dancing to this song, The Other Side by Justin Timberlake and SZA, if you're interested in using the music alongside us. Let's get started. So we're gonna start off with two arm circles to the right. It's gonna look like this. One and two. Then we're gonna do two more to the left, three and four. After those arm circles, we're gonna do two arm presses to the right and two arm presses to the left. It's gonna go like this, five and six, and the other side, seven and eight. So if we put those two things together, it's gonna look like this. Circle, one and two, three and four, press, five and six, seven and eight. So after those arm presses to the left, we're gonna do an elbow push to the right, one, and then we're gonna circle around and bring it down on two. And then we're gonna do the same thing to the left side, three, circle around and land on four. So we're gonna put those two things together. It's gonna look like this. One and two, three and four. After those arm circles, we're gonna cross our right arm over our left, touch our shoulders on five, uncross on and, tap our shoulders on six, put your arms up in the air on seven, and wave our hands in the air on eight. And then after that, you're gonna have an eight count to just do whatever you want. It's freestyle, so make it your own. Now let's try this whole dance up to speed with counts. I'm gonna count us in with a five, six, seven, eight. Circle, one and two, three and four. Press, five and six, seven and eight. Push, one, two, three, four, five, six, up, seven, shake, eight. And then you're gonna have 2 8 counts to do any freestyle that you guys want. We're excited to see what moves you have. We're gonna try this with music now, so if you wanna go back and do it again with the counts, that's okay. Do that as many times as you need. Again, this is the part of music where you're free to do your freestyle moves. Really get creative. We're so excited to see what you guys have. Excited to see all of those video submissions. So be sure to send in your video and hashtag Dance on Ohio. Dance Cleveland will highlight any video sent to us before July 6th. We will be premiering the compilation video on July 25th alongside an array of dance classes for all ages and abilities, as well as world-class dance performances and interviews with the company's artistic directors. For more information, visit our website, dancecleveland.org. Thank you for dancing with us. Dance on, Ohio. Blue skies are willing.